is known as the Game, the cerebral assassin of the squared circle. A man that when you look into his eyes, you know that he is all about business. A man that has faced off against this industry's greatest wrestlers. A man that backs down from no one. A man that has main evented WrestleMania after WrestleMania. A man that fears no one, no man at all. He is a man that we need to lead the WWE into the next generation. The fans have called for it, and he is the one and only Triple H.